Yay, I finally get to compete in a object show.